There's no one on the approach. ESPs are all looking good, carpet's cold, flaps are 10 degrees. You happy? Yep.
Happy, happy.
Cool beans, let's go flying. Feet are going to be off the brakes in a second, round we go. Okay, so we're on full power. Full power, we have slight wind from the left. Airspeed to low. And climb away at 65. Just that. Edge of feet. Flaps up. And T's and P's are all good in the climb.
Hi Joe.
Thank you Chris. Okay, nice welcome again.
It's MQNH 1024.
1024, thank you Chris. Nice to see you in the week actually.
Thank you there, I'll go for a minute, 5 minutes is off. Off for Romeo Zulu, Roger.
Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, and you can read our afternoon, pass your message.
Golf Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, Cessna 152, from Bobbin to Dunkeswell, continue POV. Currently 1,800 feet, 2,500 feet to 1024. And we're routing over to Torquay for up to Dunkeswell, request basic service.
Golf Yankee Hotel, basic service, squawk 1747.
Out here to our left.
Can I get my phone out?
Yep. This is what I spend most of my time doing.
Turn up, lady, this is incredible.
And if you open this, you can keep an eye on where we are. So try and find us on this map.
Okay.
Outside and find where we are.
We are here, because there's part of the lake, and there's bit it goes a bit longer, so we're near this bit here.
Let me level off, so staying here. The bumper though. We're here, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so you see that big mast in front, which side of the mast should I be?
Bravo reporting 1 mile north of
the south of the mast.
South of the mast.
The right.
So am I on
Bravo
track?
Bravo, Bravo, thanks for support, changing frequency.
Yeah, because you need to come pretty close to it, so
let's go. Bravo,
okay. Report's leading the frequency.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm just so excited.
Okay, so slightly over to the back, so we need to look right a bit. Slightly left of that.
Okay, the Golf Silhouette here, Papa Echo. Zulu India Papa Echo, New Key Radar, afternoon, pass your message.
Cross 1-9, helicopter 1 on board, Dallas, Carflow, Lufthansa, en route to a hotel site, okay, board, level 1500 feet, 1025, return to basic service.
Golf Papa Echo, basic service, UNH correct, squawk 1750.
1750, Papa Echo.
Do you want to fly?
Okay.
Okay, so basically all you have to do is give you an example.
Golf Alpha Tango, we have 10 miles to run to Bond Mid Latitude Control 122.7, and that's the count.
Golf Alpha Tango,
8,000. It's not like a car,
right,
where if you put it back in the centre, you go straight. That's not what happens. If I turn to the right and I leave it there, we just keep turning. Okay? If I turn to the left, that's what happens. Look. Okay. So, do you want a little go?
Yeah.
We need to descend a little bit, we're a bit high. We need to stay at 2,500 feet.
Okay.
But put one hand on the control, just your right. You don't need to hold it tight, just loosely. Okay, we're just going to push down a little bit.
Golf Tango, Kilo, basic service. QNH
1025 with
the
Newquay
Airport,
south easterly 5
knots. 1025, you're
staying at Tango, Kilo.
Just down, just a little bit.
On the actual control?
Just forward.
Golf Tango, Kilo, do you stay on this for a service?
Thank you.
Go straight to safety common.
I'll go straight to safety common, I just wanted to let you know I was here.
Thank you, Kilo.
Let's start to pull it towards you just a little bit.
Have a nice day, mate.
Let go. And leave it there. Okay? And then just make sure to keep it straight, just little inputs as the wind blows.
Okay.
Right? Pull it up a bit.
And I don't like it very much.
I've still got it.
Okay.
We need to go left a little bit.
Okay.
Go left a little bit. Go on.
I don't like it.
Yeah, you do. Go on, left a little bit. That's enough. That's enough. Now turn right. Now turn right. Now turn right. There we go. You're doing fine. But just relax. Okay, let go with this hand. You only need one hand on it.
No, I don't want to.
Don't want to?
No.
Okay.
I feel like I've got too much control, I just can't handle the pressure.
There's Carradine Hill, so find that on our map.
Right here?
Yeah, okay. So what I want you to do then?
Is that Kit Hill?
There's Carradine Hill. All you need to do is with this pen, just put a line next to Carradine Hill and write the time that we've got past it.
Okay, what's the time now?
The time is 1312.
We are going to be so close to my granny's house.
Oh, we're coming back over Launceston.
Are we? But she kind of lives near, like, not far from here. She plays, like, more this way.
You want to see the sights while we're here?
Very cool.
Well, I can go that way and go along the coast if you want.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Okay. All clear out to the right. Ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay. My favourite thing to do, especially in full circles. Okay, so down here there should be a thing that says BHD, green pen.
Okay.
What numbers does it say underneath?
It says 112.050.
0.050, okay, so this is what's called a VOR. Alright, the very high frequency omnidirectional range fire. And it's based over there somewhere.
Okay.
And it just emits this signal. Right? So if we wanted to know where we were from Berryhead, which is over on that point over there, turn this, I've tuned it, turn it on, and you'll hear it beep in a second. Okay, so we know that that's Berryhead, so it's active. Now, if I turn this, watch this needle. Okay, that needle spins round, so when it's straight in the middle, we know what distance, what bearing we are from that beacon. It says from. So if I carry on turning, until it says 2, and it'll flick over, so now it says 2. I'm expecting it to stay about 120. My nose at Berry Heads is right over that. So if I flew this heading at that needle in the middle, I'd reach Berry Heads.
That's really cool. So if it was said fog, you'd be able to navigate Berry Heads. Awesome view.
And I'll bring it round to the views on your side.
Wow.
X-ray, good afternoon. Golf Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, request basic service.
I think I'm this time going to London. A124.
Hey, Kilo Rogers, call 7000, bye bye.
Call 7000 and free call, Dunkeswell, thanks for the service, call for new Kilo.
Welcome. Bob Charlie Echo, Kilo India, London, post, good afternoon, pass message.
Oh, that just died, that's great.
5,000 feet 1022 and tracking towards Sam, and the estimate for Sam is 15 minutes past the hour.
Okay, let me do it. Roger, Hawk 1177 with Charlie. Basic service, and just to confirm that danger areas are not active this afternoon. Oscar, November uniform, November London Post, good afternoon, pass message.
Problem with London, can't ever hear anyone. No, we can't ever hear anyone responding to us because these guys control the south of the UK. So we can only ever hear them, but not their responses. Like, not the pilot's responses. Okay, fuels down to the floor, it's good. I'll be hands on hops. Charging.
Well, uniform, November, I'll just call 1177 with Charlie. Basic service this.
I went to the theatre over there a couple weeks ago.
Did you?
I went to see Cats.
Oh, that's cool. Right, I'm just going to talk to London really quickly.
London information, good afternoon. Golf Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, request basic service.
Golf Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, London information, good afternoon. Pass message.
Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, so that's the 152 from Bodmin to Dunkeswell, 2 POB, currently 3,500 feet on 1024. We're currently 3 nautical miles west of Torquay, request basic service.
Golf Yankee Hotel, roger, basic service, squawk 1177 with Charlie.
Squawk 1177, and basic service, Golf Yankee Hotel.
Okay, so what's this town up here?
They're coming up to Exeter.
Yep.
And then after that, we're going up to Exeter. In this round here, at the end of the mouth of the that's it, that right there. And then Exeter is just ahead of us over there.
Oh. I'll turn. I'll stay here for a second and actually keep us out of the way of two. And we're approaching Dunkeswell. Now, if I wanted to know where I was for Berry Heads, okay, I'd turn this again, and this time I'm going from Berry Heads because it's behind us, isn't it?
Yep.
So, just to confirm my position, I'll wait for that to swing to from. There we go. And I'm expecting about 350. It's a 355 there. It's just behind us, down there, so. Alright, we're going to go around in a circle. I want to show you this view. That there's nothing behind.
Oh, no, I'm so
very cool. Oh, look at all those boats.
Nice view, isn't it?
It's a really nice view. Like, I can't believe I'm here. Wow. How high we are, but how...
There you go. There's a steep turn for you.
Like that, didn't you? Good that, I can
tell. I had to turn you down though because you were screaming.
Sorry.
That's alright. Oh, I've managed to confuse my my GPS now.
We are coming up to Exmouth. And in the line you had on your paper map, needs Exmouth to be on your right.
That's fine. Go back. Okay, so out to our left is the model gliding. Can't see any. But out there somewhere.
Are they at our kind of altitude?
They're reported to be, but I can't see any, so I don't think so. And then the hang gliding's happening up ahead. And below us. And not that high. I've not heard London in a while.
Raven 7, Bravo, Bravo, thanks for speaking to you now to exit the radar 123.577.
Raven 7, Bravo, Bravo, Rogers, 47,000 for my.
7,000, thank you, Bravo.
Okay, on here, it should say a number. What number does it say for exit to Lars?
10. 1, 2, 8, 9, 7, 5.
Okay. Alright, I'm going to talk to London again.
London Felicia Golf Inc. I was just approaching Exmouth, switching to Exeter now, 128.975. Thanks for your service.
Golf Inc. Hotel, we'll just walk 7,000, bye bye.
That's what 7,000, Golf Inc. Hotel.
Service. Exeter QNH 1025, Squawk 0422.
Squawk 0422 on a QNH of 1025. Thank you for that.
Next to radar, good afternoon. Golf Charlie Echo at Yankee Hotel. We're request basic service.
Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, extra radar standby. I'll call you. For Oscar, Yankee Hotel Exeter, traffic in your 12 o'clock range of 3 miles, left to right, indicating about 1,000 feet beneath you, and that's a Pier 28.
Look in, Golf Yankee Hotel.
Six, confirm intentions from the ADB.
If possible, I'd like to take a BFR go around, departing by Thompson to the south.
Confirm, right turn out BFR.
There's extra airfield over there.
Right turn out BFR, approved, thanks. Coast Guard 106.
Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, use your full call sign please, there is another Yankee Hotel on a frequency. Squawk 0423, pass your message.
Squawk 0423 and Golf Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel, Cessna 152 from Bobbitt to Dunkeswell. Currently altitude 3,400 feet on 1024, just west of Exmouth. We're routing on a direct track to Dunkeswell, looking for a basic service.
Golf Yankee Hotel, roger, basic service. Can you squawk mode, Charlie?
Negative,
sorry, Golf Yankee Hotel. So, basic service then, QNH is 1025, report east to the Baxter.
1025,
and we'll go
Golf Yankee Hotel.
Exit to Golf Bravo Romeo Hotel for reference, we...
Okay, so when we get to Dunkeswell, which is just over there, see that big patch of green, just beyond that. Your eyes out for any planes, alright? And if you see any other aircraft that I don't think I've noticed,
yep,
just point them out to me.
Okay.
Charlie Echo, Yankee Hotel, thanks. You're reading direct to Dunkeswell from there.
Hey,
they are active with parachuting and gliders from North Hill. Report leave in a frequency.
We'll go to Golf Yankee Hotel.
Yankee Hotel, roger.
Okay, so we can spot Dunkeswell now. Oh, good. Down there.
And next to Golf Yankee Hotel, switching to Dunkeswell 123.475. Thanks for your service.
Yankee Hotel, thank you. Squawk 7000 to Dunkeswell radio.
Squawk 7000. Dunkeswell Radio, good afternoon. Golf Charlie Echo Yankee Hotel is approaching the field from the southeast. Request airfield information.
Yankee Hotel, Dunkeswell Radio, good afternoon. Runway 04 right hand circuit, Dunkeswell QSC is 9 at 9 6. Avoid overhead and dead side as we're active with parachuting.
04 right hand and 9 at 9 6 for the QFE. We'll be probably looking for at least joint there for the 04. Thank you,
Tom. Yeah, come on, Chandler.
4-0 Yankee, landing on board 04.
Also move to low, taxiing to the front.
Hey, okay, you see it up ahead?
We can't cover right.
Oh, yes, yes, I do.
Okay, so we need to land quite quickly. We'll come out here for a bit. Rogers, I'll do a right-hand turn. We always lose height quicker in a turn.
Go for the zero back track and 04.
I need to be 800 feet. Carry on round.
Wire right underneath.
I'm not going that way. Thank you. This thing. Right, I'm going to offload some things. Can you hold on to those for me? Just keep them clear of the controls. Okay, so I'm in the white arc. I'm going to put two stages of flat down.
Dunkeswell Radio, Golf X-Ray, Charlie, Romeo, Julia, 8 miles to the south. Request joining instructions.
Romeo Juliet, Dunkeswell Radio, good afternoon. Runway 04, right hand circuit. Dunkeswell QFE is 9 at 9 6.
04, right hand of the QFE, 9 at 9 6. Romeo Juliet.
Romeo Juliet, if you could avoid overhead and dead side, there's parachuting in progress.
We'll
are you all strapped in?
Romeo Juliet.
Captain.
Golf traffic, Golf Charlie Bravo, run 04.
Golf 0 Charlie, taxi from the club to the hangar.
Echo's now well clear of your area and changing to Exeter.
Riders up ahead.
Echo, roger, radar 128.4975. Thanks for your visit and good day.
Thanks a lot.
glider on there, mate?
Still traffic, November 8, 1 Yankee, taxiing World Triangle, runway 04.
Dunkeswell Radio, Golf Charlie Bravo, thanks for the visit, departing to the north.
Hello, Bravo, Roger, thanks for your visit and good day.
Yeah, thanks for the visit, looking good, can't be cold. I'm on 65 knots on approach. Trying to get too low.
Wherever you are in the world, share your aviation. Share Aviation, a network for pilots by pilots.